Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Mano Juarez at your service. Hope you guys are doing well and this COVID-19 is not making you guys stressed, stay at home. So today we are actually, I'm going to show you guys a simple recipe that I'm doing for my baby. So we're going to be doing some puree. This is what I have. I have one potato, one whole potato, one tomato, romaine tomato, one carrot already washed, one slice of salmon already baked. Okay, I did season it a little bit with garlic salt and some pepper. It's baked. And then now I'm just, once it's cooked, I'm gonna be using my baby bullet to blend it. I am going to need also some, baby don't need that much oil or seasoning, so I'm going to use a little bit of oil, olive oil, and some water. So I'm going to chop this up and then put them in my pot with water and add a little bit of oil. It doesn't matter how you chop it, you just chop it. And keep in mind they're already washed and good to go. Okay? So I'm going to do this. Now if you want to bake the salmon, I usually bake them for about 20-30 minutes, making sure that it's very good crispy and not burnt. So putting my tomatoes in here, and then I'm going to also chop my potato, chop my tomato. So one whole tomato, one tomato. You can use any fresh tomato that you want. Put them in there. Going to use one carrot. Yummy. Let's keep it healthy. Healthy food for healthy baby is awesome. Okay. So chop them in. Look how beautiful they look. Look inside. Come see. There we go. You see how it looks awesome? And then, see the salmon is already well done and well cooked. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to take off the skin. I don't want the skin in there for the baby. So Papa, you see, this is how you know the salmon is done, when the skin comes out like perfectly. So, you just chop it. Now I am going to turn on my stove. You can do medium. So let's do medium on the stove. And then I'm going to add my water because I'm going to blend it, so we don't want it soggy. We want it to be a little bit thick, you know, not too, you know, watery like a see how delicious it looks already? Perfect. Now what I'm going to do, I will use some pepper. My pepper. There it is. So, some pepper. I'm not going to use a little bit. And just a little pinch of, remember kids only salt and pepper. Just for the taste of it, my child knows. If you have blended food, she will not eat it. She's used to the flavor. So I will put a sprinkle of garlic salt. And just mix it up. And then we're going to cover it and let it cook for about 30 to 40 minutes. It will be cooked slowly. So we'll do it immediately. And once it's done and soft to very soft, then we're going to blend it and the food is ready for the baby to eat. And that's it.
Okay, this is how it looks like. Look at this. Soft. And everything. Now we're just gonna blend it. And that will be it.
Look at that. And the juice all the way down. Baby bullet.
Baby, are you ready to eat your potato and salmon and carrot? Yes, she is. As you can see, there we go. Look at this baby. Look at this baby. Let's try it out. I'm gonna put it over here so you don't have to make a mess.
Cause I love my body. Oh, I'm so healthy. Cause I love my body. I eat healthy.
How is it? You like it? Yes, she does. Yes, she does. Veronica approves it.